It's just about a year ago I went to see the Queen. She decked me out with medals, and the trimmings, they were green. She decked me out with medals, but they were made of tin. Ah, go home, says she, you rascal, you're the mayor of Magheralin.
Oh, what is a grand old city in the finer country style? A credit to the county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if ever you sail to Ireland, you'll sail by Magheralin.
You've heard of Cleopatra, the treasure of the Nile, and how she conquered Tony with one alluring smile. She tried to conquer Ireland, but they would not give in, and they beat her out with cabbage leaves from the town of Magheralin.
Oh, it is a grand old city in the fine old country style. A credit to the county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if ever you sail to Ireland, you'll sail by Magheralin.
You've heard of great King William, that boy who crossed the Boyne, with 100 balls of sealing wax and 1,000 yards of twine. And then he gave the orders for the cobblers to begin, for to make 1,000 pair of boots for the ducks of Magheralin.
Oh, what is a grand old city in the fine old country style? A credit to the county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if ever you sail to Ireland, you'll sail by Magheralin.
You've heard of great Napoleon, Napoleon Bonaparte. He conquered half of Europe and tried the other part. He tried to conquer Ireland, but we would not give in. And he died in St. Helena when he thought of Magheralin.
Oh, it is a grand old city in the fine old country style. A credit to the county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if ever you sail to Ireland, you'll sail by Magheralin. Oh, it is a grand old city in the fine old country style. A credit to the county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if ever you sail to Ireland, you'll sail by Magheralin.